Last time it was a lot of messing around, just talking to people, right? So hopefully this time. Actually get some shit done.
Interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story. Remember Auntie Cleo? Because she remembers you. When you were sick, who took your temperature?
Rizzo Spectrum Vodka.
What do you think you're doing? Ah, sorry for the misunderstanding. The truth is, I'm not sick. But if you repeat what I'm about to tell you to anyone, I will deny it with my dying breath. You, ain't with the board, are you? See, I owe them a lot. I might have missed a payment or two, and the other night I swear someone was following me back to my room. So I hold up here to lay low. What? No, I didn't do anything. I'm a law-abiding denizen of this ship, I swear. Thing? No. I recognize a contracted killer when I see one, thank you. In my line of work, that's a skill you develop during week one, assuming you want to keep breathing. All right, I'll fess this part up too, if it means you'll help me. I'm a thief. I specialize in particularly high-end and historically valuable items. 3 weeks back, I caught rumor that the Blood Tear Diamond, last worn by an heiress on the Lost Hope, had surfaced for the first time in 70 years. Udom was my buyer for when I'd acquired the diamond. He paid half up front to finance the operation. Let's just say things went sideways about the time I got my hands on the diamond, and it crumbled to stardust in my palm. Anywho, I barely made it out with my life, and nary a plan to make back Udom's deposit I'd spent. Udom Bedford's the board guy on the station. He'd know how I stand with them. If you can square things for me, I'd owe you one even bigger than Ellie owes me. Thanks for helping me with the board. You're a real pal. Or I guess I should say, Ellie is one, huh?
I can't stop thinking on Edgewater, Captain. I'm glad the deserters are gonna be all right now they got power, but what about the town? All those people. Sure thing, Captain. I'll be waiting back at the Unreliable if you need me.
What shall I do?
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe. Little else in this colony offers such a relaxing pastime. So, tell me what's on your mind. I excel at confessional listening. Yes, well, now that we're here, can we check in the security? I'd like to track down that scholar. If I can access the data cartridge from the terminal in security, I can easily hack into their arrivals and departures registry. That'll give us dates, times, and the crew manifests for every registered ship. I'll comb the last 6 months of departure manifests to track the Philosophist's off-world destination. Before I transferred to Edgewater, I had a wealth of time to develop certain, secular skills during my years serving a particular penitentiary flock. I meditated, led sermons, provided guidance to the inmates as needed, of course. I also played prison yard tossball and taught myself a bit about computronic security systems. I'll comb the last 6 months of departure manifest to track the Philosophist's off-world destination. Thank you, Captain.
Halcyon.
Hello again. Have you, made any progress with that terribly sensitive thing I told you about? You know, my government seal? Oh, yes, of course. I apologize if I seem overeager. It's just, I must have that seal. Soon, if possible. How else might I assist you? Ms. Doyle owes the board a significant sum. Alas, the only collateral she has is her organs. Compulsory donation is quite legal in such cases. That's not unreasonable. What guarantee do I have that she'll agree to the terms you negotiate? I quite concur. It's refreshing to deal with someone practical for a change. I will recall my collection agent. Tell Miss Doyle to report to me promptly for her first assignment. Now, is there anything else you need, or can I return to my work?
I wish I could say it was good to see you, Ellie. At least you finally got your chance to square our debt. That ought to make you smile for once, huh?
Nothing makes me happier than being even. Except being right. That's nice, too.
Got word from Udom, from the hitman who trailed me the other night. Seems I'm indentured to the board now. I ain't too elated about going exclusive, but it's better than winding up dead. You sure saved my skin, stranger. All debts between me and Ellie are cleared.
The good news came through the wireless. Looks like you're paying back to Jesse. I guess that means I owe you now, right? Tell you what, I'm a little short on bits at the moment, but I'm a decent scrapper and a better than average sawbones. If you're looking for a medic, I can work my debt off. If I'm being honest, and I prefer not to, I was about ready to pick up another contract anyway, and you settled this in a pretty tidy fashion, which tells me you're competent. But we can say I'm repaying the favor if you prefer that version. You won't be sorry. Or if you are, just add it to my deck and we'll figure something out.
Dr. Fenhill, glad you opted to join us. It'll be good to have a Sawbones on the crew.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Just don't make any trouble for me, okay?
Kind of falling asleep, kind of not really.
Thought there'd be more machinery. Must be housed on a sub-level.
Is it just me or is it hot in here? Junlei's gotta be having a bad day.
Defend your corporate township from the dangers of alien wildlife and the unemployed.
Hotter than usual in here. Hope we're not catching Junlei on a bad day.
My thoughts exactly.
Life to protecting our wonderful brands and products. Military service.
Junlei Tennyson. I'm captain around here, but chief to my friends. Hope you don't mind the formal introduction. Groundbreaker doesn't see many visitors. No, it isn't. It's a mess. But it's my mess, so I'll take the compliment. Just so we understand each other, I'm the final word on the ship. The Marditz, the crew, the engineers, their family. I hope there won't be any problems while you're visiting. Good. Don't go making trouble, and chances are you won't find any. That's how I like it here. So what brings you to Groundbreaker? I'm curious, even though 9 times out of 10, the answer is just passing through. Interesting. The powers that be paint an ugly picture of Monarch. Critters and such. Maybe someone in the Promenade can get you the right weapon for the job. We see a lot of the same faces coming and going. Most of them board spies and corporate sprats. Makes it hard to trust outsiders. You seem different, so welcome aboard. Dr. Fenhill, I hope you've reconsidered my offer to stay on full-time. My crew are never short on dents and bruises.
I'm trying to live a more balanced life. Gun in one hand, scalpel in the other.
I already knew it'd be easier to teach an automatic heart surgery than to change your mind. Fair travels, Ellie.
Groundbreaker is a small town in a big ship, and anyone who spends any time here gets to know Junlei.
We don't see a lot of competent surgeons on Groundbreaker. Dr. Fenhill is my on-again, off-again freelancer. I take it she'll be joining your crew full-time?
I don't like to put a label on things. Let's keep it casual.
If you ever decide to settle down, there's a home for you on Groundbreaker. Groundbreaker's radiators need replacement parts. They're dumping superheated air into my ship. Only the board has access to new parts, and I won't let them swindle me into a corner. None. Every time I give in to the board, Groundbreaker loses its freedom. Soon there won't be anything left. I can't allow that. The board isn't helping, and my resources are spread thin. If I don't get those radiators back online, Groundbreaker, everyone aboard, will be cooked alive. Reasonable, huh? That's the best news I've heard all day. According to my grandmother's old schematics, the parts we need should be in the back bays. I keep diligent records of station repairs, requisitions, and available assets, just like my grandmother taught me. The station's radiators haven't changed since her time, and her records say the parts should be there. I trust them. Sorry, I forget not everyone knows this ship like I do. The back bays are on a lower deck, long abandoned, and a haven for miscreants now. Good. Once you've obtained the parts, we can proceed to the next phase of repairs. What can I do for you, Captain?
What do you think you're doing?
All right. I'll look the other way this time.
I'm struggling, not gonna lie.
The news packet had the toss ball scores from the Connors. What about the rail gliding championships? I didn't think anyone would take this fall. Hell, I know space hands are going to hold us. More like go now. The storm season ran long. When I left, the Marcos's clouds were still stirred up. All Atmo flights grounded.
You got a second?
I don't want to leave yet, though. You do that one? Like, why didn't it click off? Back to her.
Speak your mind. Honestly, I could use the distraction.
place all looks the same.
Looking sharp.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't want any trouble. Here.
I don't know what to do here.
What do you think you're doing? Don't want any trouble out of you.
Thank you.
What the hell's going on? We're in a hole.
For the Wimbra?
The pirate ship? I don't go in for docu-series.
The bounty hunter who's been after them? Fuller?
She had a man.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. Oh. Bad guys down there.
Careful with that shit. You'll end up as crazy as he is.
It takes crazy to live in this universe. Crazy cosmos. Crazy cosmos. Ah, God, swollen.
Something going on over there?
Hold on, Captain.
All right, I'll try this one last time, and then that'll be that. Hard to play when you can't keep your fucking eyes open.
Nice and easy.
Thank you.
getting into the boss's special stash, haven't you?
Get out of here before we join whoever that was on the grill. Burning meat and bad hygiene.
Mm-hmm.
That kind of shit's important.
You've returned, and in one piece. Color me impressed. Good work. I'll take those. I need you to head through the large door at the far end of engineering. Take the elevator down into the machinery shop. There's a terminal in the back. Activate it when I call over the ship's PA. And bring weapons. There's a slight mantipillar infestation. More than a few. Less than a hive. Nothing you can't handle. We were salvaging parts from a ship. Turned out there were eggs inside. They got into the radiators, and here we are.
Yep, okay, I think this is where I'm going to end off, because I am exhausted.